Hello guys, my name is Semir and I am coming back at you with another episode of the Madden content series. In today's episode we will cover how you guys can find cheap cards based on tendencies of the marketplace. That's what I promised the last video guys, and that's what we will take a look at today in this video. So let's jump into the video. To use this method, if you want to call it method, you simply have to go to your marketplace and just skip to the store and see what packs are currently available. So we have in this featured space here, we have free offers that cover the newest promotion. So basically we have to take a look at which packs are available for the newest promotion. The newest promotion will most likely always mean that you guys can pull packs where you can get new players, and this means that other players can pull packs as well, so the amount of available cards should be very high, so the supply should be very high. And we all know if the supply of something is very high, then in the most cases the cards are very cheap. So let's take a look at this bundle shortly and see what we get. In this bundle, you basically can pull your choice of 680 to 87 overall week two team players. And this is what you can do once. And then you have a bundle where you have 8 team of the week two bundles. Which contain, let's take a look, 24 silver players, 16 gold or better players, plus 9 elite players. You can only buy them for points. That's what we will never do. And no money spent. And here you have the possibility to pull 10 week 2 team of the week packs. So this means the supply again, especially here if you don't need to pay points but can pull it through coins, will make more players jump into the packs and buy packs. So if the supply is high and the prices should be low, this is the possibility that we're looking for. To check if the prices are low, we will go to the auction house and filter here in the filters and look out for team of the week players. So let's check this out, and we have first unfiltered view. So basically you see the quality, if we go to the quality to make sure, sorry, so if we filter it and go to the quality to make sure that we can compare them to similar cards, you will basically see that we will find, and let's filter team of the week. Team of the week. You see, we will find a lot of cheap cards, a lot of cheap cards that are way under 9,000, way under 10,000. To just make it somehow comparable, we will filter down and after that compare these cards to normal elites. So you see 8,100, let's go here, try to find a snipe. 7,000 should be basically a snipe if we would buy them. And then let's just quickly go through all of these filters to see if we can find some more snipes. So tight end. And as I said in the last videos, patience is the key here for sniping. And if you're patient, you will find your snipes. So I just have to see which cards are available for us. I'm not too familiar with this right now, which cards we have in the team of the week promo. Let's go to all defense to see if there's something else. Bowser again for 8,000. So we have a lot of 8,000, and if we compare this, and hopefully it doesn't prove me wrong, we will see that at least we have a lot of cards that are much cheaper, see it 8,400, than the standard cards. That's the opportunity we were looking for. So what we could do here, and that's something what we need to check on our side, if the cards above 82, basically the 83s, what they go for right now, and we see, you could see if they go for higher rates, then this could be basically the opportunity. So let's take a look, 15,000, so the market is down for the 83s, and so let's double check for the 84s what we have here. So the lowest 84s go for 24,000 up to, let's say, with Cam Hayward here, we have about 30,000 coins. If you get lucky and get Jesse Bates or Lavonte David, then we could go as high as 32, 33. So if we're lucky, we get Chandler Jones or Marlon Humphrey and so on, Minka Fitzpatrick, we could make our coins with the exchange set. So at the end of the video, we should take a look at this exchange set and see or show you guys where you can find the sets. Let's go exchange, I think it's players exchange, yes, it's players exchange. So you could basically put six of these players to get 83s to 84s, and you see it's not worth, so because the price is very low, you would never get our money back. So that's the thought process behind it. You should try to find very, very cheap cards on the market and then try to put these cards into, for example, exchange sets, and then see if you can make some coins on that. Usually you will find sets that bring you the value. The next video, we will try to find sets out of the team of the week promotion. And yeah, basically what I want to tell you guys, always when you have a new promotion, go down to the auction house, try to filter down to specific filters and try to find the cheapest cards to buy them, put them into sets, resell them a couple days later, whatever you guys would like to do. So that's the thing that I wanted to talk with you about in this video. And I have a good news, hopefully, for you guys. I will put out one more video today, so be on the lookout for this new video on my YouTube channel. Check out my Twitter, check out my Twitch. And yeah, so guys, I hope this video has helped you. As always, stay safe. Goodbye. Bye bye.